dwells on the lowly mead, the daisy is bright to see.
I like it, sir.
But brighter far are the eyes that read the thoughts in the heart of me. I come by night, I come by day, I come in the morn to sing my lay. I know my notes, I call each bar, and I play a tune on the gay guitar.
Fiddle diddle dum, 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 fiddle diddle dum.
I come by night, I come by day, I come in the morn to sing my lay. I know my notes, I found each bar, and I learn a tune on the gay. Cockchafer sighs in the midnight air, the dicky bird sings in the trees. I come by night, I come by day, I never can stay away. If you the guitar can sweetly do, I play on the concertina. The concertina.
Fiddle diddle dum,
fiddle diddle dum,
fiddle diddle dum,
fiddle diddle 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 dum,
fiddle diddle dum, fiddle diddle dum, fiddle diddle dum, fiddle diddle.
I come by night, I come by day, I come in the morn to sing my lay. I know my notes, I can't teach bar, and I've learned a tune on the
this month's bread, sir?
No, sir. My wife wouldn't let me.
Your wife?
That is, my intended wife.
Well, that's the same thing. I congratulate you.
Why, thank you, sir. You needn't trouble yourself. She won't come here.
Oh, I understand. You've got a snug little establishment of your own here on the sly. Cunning dog.
No such thing, sir, I repeat, sir. No such thing, sir. My wife, that is, my intended wife, he happens to be the proprietor of a considerable number of bathing machines.
Where?
At a favorite watering place. How curious you are.
Not at all. Well?
Consequently, in the bathing season, which luckily is rather a long one, we see but little of each other. But now that is all over, I am indulging myself in the expectation of being blessed with the sight of my beloved. Mm. Are you married, sir?
Me? Why, not exactly.
A happy bachelor.
Why, not precisely.
Oh, a widower.
No, not absolutely.
You'll excuse me, sir, but at present I don't exactly understand how you can help being one of the three.
Not help it?
No, not you nor any other man alive.
Ah, that may be, but I'm not alive.
You'll excuse me, sir, but I do not like joking upon such subjects.
But I'm perfectly serious, sir. I've been defunct for the last 3 years.
Will you be quiet, sir?
If you won't believe me, I'll refer you to a very large, numerous, and respectable circle of disconsolate friends.
My dear sir, my very dear sir, if there does exist any ingenious contrivance whereby a man on the eve of committing matrimony can leave this world and yet stop in it, I shouldn't be sorry to know it.
And there's nothing more easy. Do as I did.
I will. What is it?
Drown yourself.
No! Will you be quiet?
Listen.